Is he distractible?
Yep.
Five,
no.
Four,
he wasn't on
three, two, one.
Let us see if you are worthy of my skill.
I'm definitely
still dead.
First roar. Here comes debuff. Did you drop him close to the bot? Next to each other. And stun though. Talent. We got a top complete. Move him away. Come to second roar. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Don't forget to rally next roar when he attacks. I think damage is pretty brief on this. It's on me. He goes behind the bot. In front, don't let them run in. Keep on it. Here's Aurora. Rally up. And watch your health here. Watch the funnel coming. Set of ads right after. Okay, your health pot for first now, guys. Lots of damage. Going in the middle soon, so just stay alive. Just leave that as quickly. Set of ads here. What recoil then? You're gonna diva this next roar in 5 seconds. Diva now. Kill these ads. Go into the middle soon. And then when they get half health, that's because they don't have the air raise, but at half health. The one still here. He's run over the puddle to get a barrier, so we gotta be careful. Go in the middle of him again. I'll just save your off for next boss. Get out. Frontal. Less frontal at the same time, I think. He's gonna do right out. Fine. I'll take the stun when they hit 50. Here's the frontal. He's gonna roar again. He's gonna roar. And he's gonna funnel. And adds. Sorry, Tana, I shouldn't have. My stack's low.